making himself in the garden every night.
Did they return?
Such a long time they took. I cannot tell you what time they returned. I was already in bed.
I see. Call Scarlet! Little bitch! Why aren't you kneeling?
Huh? If it pleases, madam.
Are you guilty?
Of what, madam?
Of what? You know. What have you and young mistress been up to in the garden at night?
Burning joss sticks in prayer.
How long did it take you?
A long time.
All monks know joss sticks do not take long to burn.
And after that?
After that? Madam, I cannot remember anything else.
She needs assistance. We'll have to give her a vigorous massage to help her recover her memory. Your holiness, I'm sorry for making a scene here. Leave her dead to stop. Little bitch, come for yourself! Scarlet, prepare yourself! Who's
Mr. Zhang, or young mistress's fault. It is Madame Salome.
What? How dare you blame me, you shameless bitch!
Madam, you broke your word. You promised to marry your daughter to whoever drove the rebels back, but you went back on your word. Moreover, instead of sending Mr. Zhang on his way, you allowed the two to live side by side in the West Wing, like wood and fire. Sooner or later, wood will catch fire. That's why they come to this.
The law limits the fun, not the wood.
True, but a case heard before a court of law would spoil the wood and expose Madam's neglect of fire regulations.
You can really talk, you shameless bitch.
Not just talk. I have also thought of a plan for damage control for Madam's benefit.
A plan for damage control. And for my benefit. All right. Speak up! All right, then. You may sit down.
Thank you, Madam. In my opinion, you should marry the budding talent with the blooming beauty, transform a small offense into a grand conclusion, and you should reward whoever deserves to be rewarded.
You are right. You deserve the reward. Give her another massage! Take her away!
Let me go!
Invite Mr. Zhang over.
Mr. Zhang!
Madam, what will you do?
Your Holiness, in my opinion, we should marry the budding talent with the blooming beauty, transform a stupid mistake into a wise conclusion.
Isn't that what Scarlet said?
And punished whoever deserves to be punished.
That is what Scarlet deserves.
Mr. Zhang! How dare you seduce my daughter!
I shall never do it again.
Indeed, I only have one daughter. I give my daughter to you only under one condition. For three generations, our family has never accepted a commoner as son-in-law. After your marriage tonight, you will immediately leave for the capital to take the imperial examinations, during which I will provide for your wife for free. We will bask in the glory of your success. But you will have no hope to face your failure.
Bless you.
sun. The weather is perfect for traffic. Look, the frosted woods are as crimson red as flowers.
And the frosted woods are painted crimson red.
The blue sky, the white clouds spread. Yellow flowers clad, past us the cold west winds land. Though the leaves salt bend, could dye the frosted woods crimson red. Tears of blood, parting lovers and shed.
Well, the young man must have been.
Set the world.